Welcome back to more Resident Evil 5.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Yes, he is. What do you think he was... Did you think he was joking? Anyway, you might be asking yourself, why do I have this rocket launcher? It's because I know what's coming up and want to deal with it. I do not. So, rocket launcher it is.
Wait.
Sliced myself up at work today. Ow.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a
shot. Ha ha ha, punny. Oh, she has a sniper rifle ammo left. She used all her stuff up.
Without getting shot down. Oh god.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Alright, let's go. This should be good.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with
primary
bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead.
Okay.
Evacuate the area.
Bye. Get you some of that. There you go. Is that all we got? Our good stuff. Let's get moving. Okay. Woo! Beautiful. What the hell is this? Shotgun shells? I need that. I'm coming in with a shotgun. Let's do it. It only took 6 million shots. Yeah, this could be a problem. If I can just kill one of those things with this. Damn. Woo-hoo-hoo. Takes care of that, doesn't it? Are you gonna give me any of those shotgun shells you're holding on to? Fucking curse. How many? He gets right up. That's the last thing I need right now. Oh no. Ah! What the hell, man? Sheva, you're gonna run out of ammo. Here. fucking Christ. You, in particular. Go away. Actually, I might need the rest of this for zombies. I mean, for the Reapers. Christ, come on. This is ridiculous. Okay, yeah, I am most definitely about to die. I feel that now. Get in there. Get in there. Hurry up. Nice. Yep. I can just feel the death. It's about to happen. Thank you. But it's not gonna matter. Yep, as soon as we pull these levers, it's all over. Because I got nothing I can use. What? I got nothing. Oh, come on. I was trying to switch the whatchamacallit. I just really don't have time to... One. Thank you. Where's the other? Come on through. Two. Done. Nitrogen rounds. But why? Nothing I can do with these right now, actually. But hey, it's nice just to have them. Get you some of this AIDS spray, bro. Who told you to pick up that proximity mine, hmm? Jesus, you are ridiculous. Now you're gonna be out of ammo. There's nothing I can do about it. You're on your own.
We'll never win in a fair fight. We need to fall back and come up with a plan.
You're right. So here's the plan. You distract them. And I'm gonna get on this turret here. Any deviation from this plan and you're on your own. Take him out. Oh my god, this went nowhere according to plan, because you were useless. Let's go. I gotta lead him away. Come on. This is not gonna get it. Oh, really? You wanna talk about cheap? I mean, just really. Magnum ammo, I need that. Where are they at? He's gonna try to jump up here, isn't he? That's one down. And I can't do anything about it. He's gonna jump up here. That's all there is to it. Just what it is. Hi there. Ow! Yes, I am. Thank you for caring. It's one key card. There's the other key card. I thank you for your enthusiasm, Sheva. But there's a reason I gave you this.
Take it.
Roger.
Let's go.
Let your guard down for a second.
Sure.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Sure you are. I mean, he could just punch a hole through both of them right now and be done with it, but
eh.
The show must go on. The plot demands it.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you
I wasn't quick enough on the counterattack, really? Ow. Give me a minute, sir. Woo! We gotta shut off the lights. Maybe. Here. I'm trying to give you this. Oh, you don't have any room for it. That's right. We might be in a problem then. Might be in a bit of a predicament. I mean, I could restart, but I've already started the boss fight. There's no point. Keep him busy.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I need another one of these RPG thingies. It's broken. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to fill her up myself. No, you don't see me. How are you gonna distract them with no ammo?
You can't hide forever.
Woo, get ready to take it. Sheva, get over here and give him the shot. Hurry up. You are useless.
There's no point in hiding.
Here.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I'll distract him.
Yeah, great job of that, by the way. You know what might be our only chance?
I'll get the rocket launcher.
No, I'll get the rocket launcher. Jesus. I'll get the rocket launcher if I can grab the thing. Rocket launcher, come here. Come on. There we go.
I'll distract him.
Yeah, you do that. And get in there.
You has it never.
Oh my god, I missed.
I've got a rocket. Bring it to you now.
Please make it quick. Ready for loading.
A handful of fuels truly matter.
I thought you said you had a rocket. Where is the rocket?
I've got a rocket! Bring it to you now!
Make it quick! You do not have a rocket. You do not. I want you to know that. And I just got worked over. She had a rocket though, right? She had a rocket though.
Eject him!
Got it. Finally.
Did it work?
I think so.
Barely stuck the landing, huh?
Sheva! Come on! Come on, grab on!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
No, you don't. Woo. That's my chin, I need that.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
He still uses his stars, samurai edge. To this day, I have no idea what he stabbed him with.
Leftovers. You knew what we had to do.
Alright, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
You can't fight gravity. Look at you. I'm not surprised he can hold on with one arm with that those massive boulders he has for arms. Alright, so far so good.
You grab it.
Roger.
I need some of this too. Uh-uh. Who told you that would be okay? Because I didn't. I don't need that. You go ahead and you grab this. All the rest of this really doesn't matter. It's just theatrics. Let's go.
Killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker.
Over. I'm just getting started.
But we're six chapters in. Speaking of which, what happens to if the plane gets shot down, you know, global annihilation, because I'm pretty sure crashing into a volcano is the equivalent of getting shot down, you know?
To die, Chris.
I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Go.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
You're too heavy. That's why you fell.
Chris, get to high ground!
Whatever you say, mate. But you're still human. I don't want you to know that. I just thought you should know, because you seem a bit confused. You are still a human, sir.
I've got
him, Chris. Do you? Do you really? Because it looks like you're struggling a bit. Come on! Sheva, go!
Just hold on, Sheva!
I'm trying, I'm running out of ammo. Sheva, make it fast. Alright, come on. The infamous boulder punch. Let's go. Come on. Give it up. All right, let's go. Move it, lady. Move it, move it, move it, move it.
The human race.
No pistol bullets left.
You're going to judge us? Do you get all your ideas from comic book villains?
You didn't mean the same place you got this plot? Woo! Woo! Where's old Wesker at? Now I could do this with a knife, but I'm gonna play it safe. No, you don't. There it is. Get in there!
I'm not hitting you!
Then shoot through me!
Come on! Woo! 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 There it is! Girl! Combo breaker! You were in lava, so how does that feel? I assume it's very hot.
Grab on!
How did you know we'd be in this volcano? I mean, there are a lot of places in the world we could have landed. Instead, we land in a molten hot volcano. And you guys just happen to have a helicopter flying by. Must be nice. You should be melted, sir. I just want you to know that. There's no reason for you to still be alive. I mean, that is lava.
Chris, Sheva, use those.
It's not like that's just hot water, no, sir. That is lava. That should be melt. That should have melted you by now.
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.
And it's over.
For our fallen brothers.
Thank you for making it cheesy. And she looked at them like, did I sound cool? And they were like, I'm telling you, he always looks like a zombie every time he turns around. He has those bloodshot red eyes.
It's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear. Yeah, it's worth it.
Yes, that's the end. Alright, so that's the end of the main campaign. I'm gonna do Lost in Shadows and Desperate Escape tomorrow. And I just just want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share it with your friends, share it with other YouTubers, I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part, later on. We'll be right back.